Hey, Tyler.
You gorilla-looking bastard?
I'm back. And I'm not liking what you're saying. I see these shitty, effortless videos you make. Sitting in some chair, like a 400-pound gorilla, which I just said, you're a gorilla. And you're sitting there, you're whining about me. You're fucking me. You're not cringy, you know. You're doing the same thing. I told you not to be ripey anymore. I told you not to do that. But guess what? I don't give a fuck. Okay? I don't even care. Because your name is... It's Thomas. Because I'm going to fucking call you Tyler. All I want. Because I don't care. I don't respect you. I never have. And I never will. And you got a problem with me being righty? You got a problem with me being a woman? Huh? You sexist, bro? You racist, bro? Is that it? You don't like me being a woman? Huh? Something wrong with that? Well, let me tell you something, motherfucker. You got a problem with me being a woman? You got a problem with the LGBTQ and cringe community. Yeah, I'm the last part. I'm the cringe part. You got a problem with me. You got a problem with all of us. Because I won't tolerate that shit. And I don't care what you got to say. Okay? I'm going to be a woman as long as I fucking want. Because that's effort. That's talent. Something you don't have. You don't know what talent is. You don't know what effort is. You sit in your shed. You call that cluttered? You call that a hoarder? You know, you can see the floor. You can see the walls. You ain't got nothing on me, boy. That's clean as a damn whistle. If a whistle was clean, which I think some whistles are clean. I like whistles. But anyway, I'm going to take you down. Come Actual Mania 13. I'm going to take you down because I got something big planned. Oh, yeah. I got something so big and so cringy. I've planned out that all the fans are going to be voting for me. I'm going to have at least a 20% lead on your ass, if not more, because I put effort into my cringe, motherfucker. I got talent. I got skill. There ain't no skill being 400 pounds, motherfucker. There ain't no skill taking your shirt off running around. Wow, you're fat. Congratulations. Such an art form. Such a profession. So prestigious. Oh. Yeah. So prestigious, motherfucker. So prestigious. But it's not. And you're going down. And the fans, and DP, and everyone, they're gonna know the real meaning of cringe, motherfucker. Cringe coming from me. You're going down, Tyler. You are going down. And you can make as many promos as you want whining about me. But you're only complaining because you're jealous. And you got nothing on me. Nothing on me,